Have you ever wanted to have a great surround sound speakers but you don't have a big budget and space to buy those sophisticated and bigger speakers? Well, you definitely want to watch this unboxing today. Poltan here from Pinoy Unboxing, and you're watching Pinoy Unboxing of the Logitech Z906 Surround Sound Speaker System. Okay, so right now we're looking at the box. So this is very big. And it's quite heavy, guys. So shipping this bad boy will definitely cost you a lot. Okay, so let's add on to the features of this Z906 surround sound speakers. First off is that it outputs a 500 watts na sound. Okay, so yung power niya is designed for your gaming room or your mini home theater, not extra large home theater, guys. This is not your alternative for your very big na surround sound system for your very big na room. This is designed for your mini or your gaming room. So if you want to see and hear the full potential of this speaker, use this on a proper space na room. Okay, at the same time, it can be it offers connectivity into in both digital and analog. For the analog, you can use the 3.5mm RCA jack. If you want to use the digital, then you go for the optical connection or digital coaxial inputs. Then, another feature is that it has a ported side-firing subwoofer. So, yung hangin, nilalabasan ng hangin ng subwoofer, basically, sa ilalim yon. But this guy, it is on the side. Pero dun sa mga Bose na speakers, yung output ng kanilang sound is nasa harapan eh. Okay, pagkatapos, another key feature of this is that, and I really love this, is that it is a THX certified speakers. At the same time, it also supports digital, Dolby Digital and DTS decoding. Okay, so ano mga platform mo pwedeng gamitin tong speakers? You can see that you can use this on PC, on Mac, on your iPad. Wow! You can also use it on your MP3 player, which is surprisingly possible pala, DVD, Blu-ray players, your console like PS3 or PS4 or your Xbox 360 or the Xbox One. You can also use this on your Wii and on your TV or smart TV. Enough of the chat, let's open the box. So let's open the box. So first things first is you'll get a very thick, as you can see, it's very thick Logitech surround sound speakers user guide. So probably the reason bakit thick to is you for supported languages, no? So here's the first box. It contains probably yung mga speakers natin. Okay, so I'm alright. So what you get is first a remote control for your sound system. And meron power, may input, mute, volume, level, and effect. Okay? Then you'll get... Okay, so you get your basic cables. Oh. So you get the 3.5mm na cable for your analog input. Tapos, you can... Here's your cables for your speakers. Ayan. More cables for the speakers. And more cables for the speakers. Ayan. Tapos, this is the part that I love. Ayan. You'll get the center or control center of the speaker. So, it's very nice. Some controls here for your volume. Can also change the volume of the speakers, and so you can adjust it. Tapos, meron siyang mute, level, effect, and input. Kasi marami siyang pwedeng input option, so you can choose kung alin man yung gusto mong patunugin. And also a power button there. Okay, so now ito yung mga speaker. Oh, surprisingly, it's heavy, guys. So, I'm expecting na maganda talaga yung sound na i-output nito. By the way, I have read and watched good reviews about it. most of the time maganda yung feedback nila tungkol dito sa speaker na to. So here's the first speaker. Okay, so here's your center naman. And obviously makikita mo naman sa logo niya kung paano orientation. So hindi ka malilito rear. Tapos meron pa pala tayong isang mga cable pa dito. Doon ako ano. Ah, okay, so additional cable para doon sa iba pang speakers. So here's the ano, the five speakers that you will be getting. Una, you have the center, then you have four other speakers. So wala siyang label na kung saan siya right or left siya or rear ba siya or front. So basically, all these four speakers are identical. Looking at the weight of the ano, the speaker, it's quite heavy actually. Tapos it's built in plastic, guys. And it has some logo of the THX there. So extra bragging rights there. Tapos may logo ng Logitech dito na parang naka ano, silver paint yan. Tapos basically it's plastic, guys. But you see here na you can also mount this on a special stand. So if you don't want this to be hanging on your or standing on your on top of your desk, you can basically buy a speaker stand for this. So you can either mount this on a wall or use a speaker stand. Yeah. So here's the subwoofer. So it comes with this handy ano carrying ano handle yan that you can pull, so you can pull the subwoofer out safely sa box no. So let's open this. Okay, so here's the big subwoofer. So para makita nyo kung gaano kalaki itong subwoofer. So here's a comparison size. So here's the phone I have. Ayan. So ayan, ganyan siya kalaki. Ayan. Tapos yung speakers naman, ito kalaki. So just comparison lang ng sizing. So now let's talk about the subwoofer. So basically, you have this large bass here, the speaker. Tapos dito, maano yung hangin. Okay? Tapos, this is in matte finish. It's kind of wood ata ginamit nila or MDF, I'm not sure. But it doesn't sound like plastic. So, ayun. Katapos, looking at the back, we have this parang brushed aluminum na sheet here. Ayan. Katapos, ito yung mga iba-ibang input mo para dun sa sounds mo. So, you basically have the analog 3.5mm na analog na jack, tas RCA jack. Tapos, you both have a 2 optical dito na ano input and probably an output, I'm not sure. Katapos you have the coaxial input there. Then this one here is for your console, for the ano yung control center mo. Then ito naman yung para sa mga speakers mo. Katapos para to power the speakers down up, kailangan mo ng plug na to. Okay, so right now na setup ko na, na plug in ko na yung mga cable na kailangan for the para dun sa mga speakers gumana siya. Tapos we already turned this on. Yan. You can see this is the console. Yan. Ngayon, as you can see, guys, we're not gonna show in this video kung paano yung performance niya with regard sa movies, music, or etc. sa PC gaming, kasi basically it's very unfair to say na you'll be getting the exact sound experience when you're actually listening or watching it, this video at home. So it will depend on the microphone and it will depend on your speaker na nandyan ngayon sa bahay ninyo. So right now is ang gagawin lang natin is just to share with you guys kung ano ba yung actually I could hear, and I'm gonna relay it to you guys. So in the best way that I could possibly can. Right now, we're just gonna use the, for the meantime, just to demonstrate the sound, we're just gonna use the analog version, analog mode. Tapos we're gonna use my phone here. We're gonna play a FLAC na sound. FLAC nga pala, guys, is one of the format na high quality sound siya. So almost near siya sa pinaka-original na file nung ano. Well, not basically original, pero you get my point. Siya yung pinaka malinaw na available for download no, na music. So
Katapos, we already plug it here. Tapos dito, kasi itong console guys, you have the ability to use your headphone. You can also plug in yung mga MP3 players nyo or phone ninyo. So, if you're on the go, lalo na kung gusto mo lang talaga mag-sound trip and you don't want to turn on your PC or your player or ano, you can just, you just want to use your phone or your MP3 player, you can plug it here, yan. Tapos plug mo dito, then go to the input na aux in. So, right now, we're gonna test this and I'm gonna walk you through dun sa mga features ng console on how to operate it. Okay, so right now we're at the mga less than 40% siguro ng volume. Kasi pag tinuod doon natin yung volume, medyo nababasag yung tunog ng microphone. Kasi yung recording natin ng microphone is very limited. But the sounds I'm actually hearing right now is very clear. There you go. So right now it's in 2.1 setting. Just to be clear. It's currently in the 2.1 setting. Ito yung parang layout ng speakers mo para malaman mo kung alin yung gumagana at ano yung naka-off. Tapos if you push the effect button, makikita mo nagche-change siya. So right now we're in full stereo 3D. Yan. As you can see, lahat ng speakers naka-on. Yan. Naka-on lahat siya ngayon. Tapos, if you push the effect ulit, pwede mo i-off yung center speaker. So, right now, naka-off yung center speaker mo. Pero, if you're listening to music, guys, I suggest na just use the 2.1. Kasi, in that way, you really maximize the sound experience. Yan. Okay, so comments regarding the sound. Gusto ko dito sa speakers na to, guys, is it has a very very nice deep bass. Parang alam mo 'yun, sobrang kinakabog yung dibdib mo, pero it's not too much, no? Parang sa mga car show, hindi naman ganoon ka It has a very deep bass na at the same time, it's not overpowering the vocals. It's still the vocals are clear. You can clearly hear the difference between the voice, the effects, and the bass. Yeah, really like it. Now let's try some other music. In acoustic naman, narinig mo talaga yung gitara, yung separation ng gitara sa boses. Now we have the bass, yan. Again, it has a very deep bass, which I really, really like about these speakers. So that's the Logitech Z906 surround sound speaker system. With regards to the listening experience, I really do like it. Sincerely, I really do like the fact that I could hear the difference between the vocal, the instruments, and the bass. With regards to the vocal, it's very clear. Still listening. Very clear talaga yung voice niya. Pagdating sa games, pagdating sa movies, you could clearly see yung sound or yung voice and vocal nagagaling talaga dun sa center speaker. Katapos, I also like the fact that it has the right amount of bass. Although I read some reviews of the Z906 before, the earlier version, na they are saying, I'm not sure if they are complaining or saying na it has a very very strong bass. Well, I do agree on the fact that it has a very strong bass. Kasi when you need that bass, lalo na when you're watching movies na merong effects, merong rumble, o merong boom, merong explosion, merong dumadaang tanke or helicopter, you can really feel that effect on the bass. Pero when you're listening to music and you need that the normal bass, deep bass, you could really experience it too. So for me, the bass is on the right spot lang. Although we are using a stock setting right now, you can actually manually adjust the volume of each satellite, including the bass. Pero sa akin, the stock settings are so far are good. Although I'm gonna configure it later more, lalo na sa moving night namin. So, with regards to design award, I'm gonna give this Logitech 906, Z906, a 9 out of 10 Poltan Designs Award. It's a gold design award. Why? Because the design of the Logitech Z906 speakers are very nice. They're very pretty decent with base sa pricing niya. I'm not gonna complain about the plastic, but that's the reason why I'm giving this a 9 out of 10. It could have been a 10 out of 10 if the speakers are made of wood. But again, I'm just saying I'm not complaining about it. Because for me, I really like the fact that the speakers are, although are small, some, but they are very heavy and you cannot just move it. Lalo na if you're listening to loud music, hindi siya basta umaandar. Then I really like the fact that Logitech really want you to experience the proper, kumbaga yung actual sound na dapat mo ma-experience. Bakit? They designed this to be tilted, not like ano, like other speakers na ganyan, no. So this one here is really designed to be mounted on top of your desk. So it could point directly to your ears. So and that's the basically one of the secrets in setting up a good sound system. Kailangan nakatapat lagi sa ears mo yung mga satellite. So good job Logitech for this design, and good job on designing this very simple and very easy to navigate and operate na console. I really do like also yung may option ka na magkabit dito ng headphone. Hindi mo na kailangan isok-sok pa dun sa ano mo, sa PC mo. At saka yung, I really do like the fact that you can use your MP3 player or your phone to play music, lalo na if your PC is turned off. So that's it guys. Did you really like the video? If you do, please do like it. Thumbs up, put some thumbs up on that. And if you want to share this with your friends, lalo na if they're looking for a 5.1 surround system pero medyo tight ang budget nila, they might be interested in this video or this Logitech Z906. So share it to them. So I'm your host Paul Tan and you're watching Pinoy Unboxing. If you want to visit our website for more unboxing in Tagalog or Taglish, you can visit our website pinoyunboxing.com. If you want to visit or watch our tech show, you can go to our teamtechsquad.com website. But if you want to see modding, PC modding, building, and just some cool stuff or eye candy stuff, you can go to my website, poltandesigns.com. Thank you so much, guys. Always take care. Have a great weekend, and I'll see you around next time. Bye-bye.